Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
She never grew up with Nora, so that makes sense, you know?
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Would you start?
Sorry if I seem a little bit off in this Let's Play. I'm gonna try not to seem off. But I'm actually in a lot of pain right now because I was stupid and had some milk today. I just didn't even think about
braves.
It. And now my stomach really hurts, but I just
time
have to wait for it to pass.
Fight.
I took medicine,
time
but...
to kill, maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower.
I'll get over there easy.
Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance.
I feel so shitty right now.
Today,
but I'm not gonna let this ruin my day. I'm gonna keep going on with my
down
day. And, you know, just wait for it to pass.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Oh wow, I really suck at stealth, dude. In the last camp, dude. Fucker, motherfucker. Okay. No one fucking see me or I'll be fucking mad. Okay. We got this, bitch. We got this, motherfucking bitch. Okay. Let me get this guy. What? How was that not a headshot? There we go. That's the thing, like, you gotta be fucking precise. You gotta be precise in this game. If you're not precise, you're just fucked. Okay. This guy sees something. He suspects something. Do not raise the alarm. Okay. Yeah, come on. I can't see him. Okay. Watch this skill, bitch! Sorry. I'm getting a little too excited. Okay, I was like, that's my person. I don't want to kill her. Okay. We got like 4 people left. can move up. I can definitely move up at this point. You're good, Kathleen. You're fucking good. Where is that guy?
Move along now.
Ooh, oh shit. Oh shit.
We might have trouble.
Yeah, we do have trouble, bitch. Ha ha ha, motherfucker. Hey! Ew. Okay, yeah. Definitely don't want them to sound that bitch. Where's that guy? There we go. I need some more wire. Why am I always out of wire? I guess that was valuable. Damn it, come on. This guy never stops. He needs to stop because I'm not gonna get a steady headshot if he's fucking walking around like that. Oh, so unfair. He stops like right over there. Okay. Yeah, you better stop when you get there. I'd be pissed. I only have two more of these arrows, and I have two enemies, so that's perfect. Okay. There we go! Oh yeah. If I can get this guy, I have one more arrow. If I can get this guy with my last arrow, that would be boss, and everyone would... Ah, shit. Okay, how do I get this guy? I should go from behind. That's what she said.
For the secret lands!
Never count the Nora out.
Yeah, I did that all by myself, bitch. I killed this entire camp by myself. Okay. There we go. I guess I didn't need to. That was just overkill at that point. Man, I just need some fucking wire. Okay. Shit. Oh man, this guy's gonna go right by me.
Let's
We're
do
under
this.
Attack. I'm looking right at her.
Ah! Oh fuck.
Okay. I'll take care of it.
Okay.
Night comes!
Oh, the fuck?
Get ready for the shadow sting.
Come here. There we go. Bitch. Is there another one? No. There is. Lead them over
this
here.
This is it for
over
you.
Here, bitch.
You
need to find some cover, dude. When I needed you, bitches. Motherfucker. Oh, hell yeah. Some good loot, man.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spear mate, but...
Her voice kind of annoys me now. I thought she was cool,
yes,
but she's just
chief.
Like... She talks like this.
I will.
All the time. So serious. Like, have some emotion, lady. Your daughter just fucking died.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Okay, let's do it.
What the?
Coming for us. Dude, this one's a little easier.
You take the one on the left.
Gravity. What is that? Fucking gravity. How does that work? Okay. We gotta talk to him. Nope. How do I get up there? Come on. There we go.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
No shit.
Focus, Laurel. That shelter is full of blaze.
Oh,
we'll stop a pile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer.
Okay, don't fuck this up.
Tell Santa the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
God, there's no way. There's no way I'm gonna do it quietly. I'm gonna fuck everything up.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Okay, let's use strategy, dude. Let's use strategy. Okay. Let's see where they're going. Okay, he goes there. This guy just seems to just chill out. I feel like it would be better if I just, like, don't raise any suspicion and just, like... I'm gonna have to go that way, ain't I? I'm gonna have to go that way. Oh, what the fuck is that thing right there? Oh, it's just a dude. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to get around this thing. I just killed one of those things for a side mission, and it was not fucking easy. Ugh. Okay, this is probably gonna take a few tries, isn't it? Okay, I can go around this way. I see. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna fuck this up. God damn it, I'm gonna be seen. I wish I could do like an Adam Jensen and just be invisible for a second. Am I gonna be seen right here? Maybe. Okay. Oh god, okay, come on. Come on, you motherfucker.
I can hear you, I think. You hear that?
Okay. Come on. That's it, dude. Okay, I got this, dude. I can do this.
I should be able to hit the blaze from here.
Yes! Oh my god, that was easier than I thought it would be. Thank god, that would have been so bad. Oh, nice. Okay, so now I gotta kill all these assholes that I didn't kill before. Oh, wait. This is... Oh, shit. We gotta kill this thing. Oh, shit. I hate those things so much. Oh, I hate those things so much, dude. I hate those things so much. Oh, this is gonna suck ass. Okay. Okay, let's try to be crafty about this. Fuck. I hate those things, man. Stop hitting them with fire arrows.
Debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies
that
of the fallen.
That felt really satisfying.
They
this
are tainted
is so satisfying,
like these
dude.
Ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this
awesome.
Corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail
nice.
Leads, I go.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could
Can
tell
you. Can you tell me?
But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy.
I really want to know.
May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
You won't be coming back with us, will you?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to go. You're a seeker, after all. But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you, that's all. I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown. Maybe I'll see you there?
Maybe you will. I'll see you then.
That's cute. I think he was flirting. I don't know. Maybe I just think everyone's flirting.